sound of a falling bomb from World War era? You might think that spine-chilling noise is the bomb slicing through the air, but that's actually not true. In fact, the sound we often hear in movies isn't quite accurate, because from the ground's perspective, it's the same sound but in reverse. And the reason for this unique sound was whistles attached to some bombs by the Germans to weaken the enemy's morale and to create panic on the ground. Have you ever noticed